Stories to tell.
Yeah, there ain't too many words.